So basically, in today's video, it's just gonna be a normal Bedwars solo commentary. Honestly, like, it's just me talking to y'all, like, to see how my mind works when I'm playing the game. So, yeah, let's get into the video. This map is low-key ass, bro. This shit is so fucking annoying. I'm gonna have to rush to fucking mid. I'm gonna have to do it. Oh shit, I got enough. I bet. See, now you would take these two diamonds, bro. I'm gonna get the prod. Have an easy win for the little territory over here. Cause, look like he's struggling. OD. What the fuck? Huh? Thought shit was sweet. Get the fucking cave, bro. Get that dumbass out of here. Word two, that them hits was. Mad foul. I guess that I was below him, but like three or four times mid A, like, oh, gotcha, low ass. Gotcha, low ass again. Pink. Quote him. Go ahead. Go ahead, try and buy some. Hey, how you look? Tossed. Just straight up. Tossed. This bridge is toxic. I'm not coming back to this fucking bed. There's no way I'm going back to the base. Just to climb. I will avoid climbing that shit. Four. Say no more. Alright, now what I do. Take these four. Get my sharp, right? And over here, shit probably respawn. Upgrade this. Upgrade that. See, from mid, I build over. Let's say, who's next to me? Blue. Blue already looked my foul, bro. What are you doing? I see you drop my emeralds. Four. Why you gotta gobble up for, bro? For what? What is up with you? Oh, he bought a stone sword. Okay. That's who I should really like worry about. So now that I got my diamond sharp, bro, the diamond sharp is equivalent to the, I think iron with sharpness? The iron sword with sharpness? Yeah, I think so. So, like, people really underestimate the axe, like, they really do. Hey, Aqua. He got tossed so bad. But I just fall damage, just fall. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, I need to hope he doesn't go over here. That's I forgot. I think that's where the four emeralds are. I think. This corner, yep. Where's he at? I'm low-key scared now. He either be toxic and get like obby. Or just go straight for the bed. I might just go straight for the bed at this point. Ooh! I got an idea. I'm going over to this guy. Red, yo, man, yo. No. I would always run. Like, if it's built like this, like that the bases are this close, and you go rush sideways, I would always do it. Like, I would always do it. I don't know why, it just like, it is what it is. See, now from here, I would either choose to go to green or to white. Just to like keep going or along the list. Like I like to work around the map, you feel me? Ooh. Okay, so he's going for the damage and I'm gonna go for that as well. Okay. Oh, he popped me. Well, he got tossed. he got tossed. Oh my god. Oh, this is the guy that was default dancing for me. I just realized that. I have to get rid of this green guy, but I have to get rid of him. There's times where I toss him and times where like he like tosses me. Alright, his bed is going. Red was building over. see where he's at. Okay, he's right there. Alright, but that actually isn't that bad. I could make that. I love you can make that. Can I? Is this doable? Just a fucking idiot. You're a fucking idiot, Lucas. Alright. Just whatever, but it's, I got it. I got it. I got it. He's not good, bro. Kid's not fucking goated. Am I kidding? He's not gamer, boy. The fuck out of here, bro. And sharpness. Okay. Actually, really going. It's going really slow. Like, slower than normal, which I find really weird. Cause he's not pushing me, which is like, very awkward. You say that my bed gets destroyed. Like, what am I doing? Did he build over to pink? No, he didn't. Pink didn't even go for it. Oh my god. I have to go all the way around. I thought I saw his name for a second. Globemaster 0608. Consider yourself dead. See right there? Oh. Fuck, I keep seeing these name tags. I keep getting like fucking startled. He has fucking wool. You kidding me? Oh, is he trying to build over? Jesus Christ. He was just swinging. Well, there he goes. Fatima? You heard what Boogie said about Fatima. If you didn't, now you heard it, bro. Imagine that. Fatima, I'm coming for your neck, bro. I got a best friend named Fatima. She was my best friend, but now she wanna be a little fake. But it's whatever, man. I'll save that story for story time. Speaking of stories, I'm like, let me know how you guys like it in the comments. Like, I don't know how it was gonna do my channel, cause like my channel was primarily like Bedwars challenges, stuff like that. But I'm looking at the views and the shits, and the people like they like it. But yeah, I'm most definitely gonna keep doing stories. I'm like, okay, are you joking? Why did I get watchdog reported? What are you doing, buddy? What the fuck? Nah, bro. That's mad sus. That's sus as fuck. What the hell? He hit him so far away. That was foul, bro. OD. Hey, you keep going, bro. I'm going for your bed, bro. I don't care. I'm sorry. Go for my bed. He's gonna avoid too. I know for a fact. I feel like he is that player to avoid. Oh my god. He took out blue. This is not even his bed. Look, he's gonna void. If he doesn't void, that's honestly surprising. If he doesn't void, like, I'm actually shocked. Is he not gonna void? Oh fuck, he doesn't have a bed. Why the fuck? I'm really rarded. Like, wow, my whole different. That's okay. Hydrant, you fucking idiot. You're fucking nasty, Pink. I swear to God, Stanley Cat, I'm coming for your fat ass neck. Nah, you're not living for that. You're not. Don't give me a heart attack, bro. That's foul. Oh my god. I think I could. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and comment how you feel about the story time series. If you like it, you know I'm keep doing it. I have a lot of stories, bro. I have a lot of stories. See you guys for the next one. Peace. Decorate your block of red tape for them sliding their day. Bunch of hollows spitting out the Glock. I've been serving fiends all day out there posted with the gang. Nigga, we was taught to get it off the block. It's 100 bands in the safe. Now I got expensive taste, Michael Mirror.